So you're sick and tired of hitting the ball to the right, meaning it's curving from left to right and it's not staying on the fairways. I'm going to help you figure out why. This is a great tip for those of you that are slicers out there, whether you're right-handed or left-handed. You got to think about what your arms are doing, your forward lead arm is doing through impact and after impact. What typically we see is when you have somebody who's a big slicer of the golf ball, they pull in toward their body, the left elbow straightens and folds, and then you have this kind of cut across motion. I want you to do a lot of practice swings, one-armed only, using the forward lead arm. So you're going to take your backswing, you're going to take your follow-through, extend through, and then the elbow folds. Again, extend through and allow the elbow to fold. When you start to do that, we can make some better golf swings and that ball will start flying straighter.